And they're off. A bit tardy, Queen of the North is back last, and towards the tail, Princess Morrow. Avalon began well with Wilburn Rubber, who's gone to the front, and showing early speed as Sugati and Princess Bree between horses on the inside, though Wilburn Rubber being taken on by the trio. They got away two or three lengths to Q-An on the inside. Racing up on the outer is Flat Out Vixen, and coming into the race, Princess Morrow. Off the inside, Queen of the North has run past Falcon's View, and last in the early stages a length away is still well behind them, Fort of Luxury, but the top four have a break on them, and they are going on with it. Wilburn Rubber digs in to go out two lengths almost. Sugati second, Princess Bree and Avalon the outside. Five away, Q-An started to pick up ground on the inside, and then came on the outer, Flat Out Vixen, and now getting home. Queen of the North is starting a run. She's about six behind them and is really motoring as they corner. Wilburn Rubber over on the inside of Avalon, turn in front of Sugati, and down the outside, Q-An, and Queen of the North got caught behind her. And out in front, Avalon's got the upper hand. And Q-An starting to wind up now, is running into second, but Avalon in front by two or three lengths to Q-An, and it's going to be Avalon. Avalon has it won, goes on to score nicely. Two lengths, Q-An second. A flying photo showing up on the inside as Falcon's View, and on the extreme outside, Flat Out Vixen. Queen of the North did nothing in the stretch, and 1:11.98 is the winning time.